In this video, we show how to machine holes from both ends using standard machining rules that come with your out-of-the-box NXCAM installation. The example model shows two counterbored holes. Find features will find them as step holes with two diameters. Let us first create feature process to see what we would normally get. Create feature process, use rule-based, use the mill drill machinist handbook machining rules. Both counterbored holes are identical, so they have the same operations, and they start from the counterbore side. Now we want the left counterbore hole to be drilled from the same side as the right counterbore hole. Of course, we can do that manually. Let me quickly show you how. Within the operation, select the geometry you want to reverse, press reverse, generate the toolpath, and simulate. The same we can do for the drilling operations. But instead of flipping the operations one by one, now I will show you how you can have this process even more automated. Let us undo what we did so far. We will add an attribute to the feature that we want to have machined from the other side. Choose command tag features and choose the attribute machine from both ends value yes. Note that the machine to sided attribute has value yes, the default is no value. The feature is marked as changed and we can approve that change. Next, execute create feature process on the two features again. Again, use the mill drill library, press OK. In the operation navigator, we see the same feature group and operations that we had before. We simulate the first three operations. As you see, the first three operations are all coming from the same direction now. The counterbore operation cannot be reversed, so it still comes from opposite directions for both features. Thank you for watching.